Both WPS Writer and Microsoft Word have the function of converting pictures to text. What are the differences between them? Microsoft Word itself does not support the OCR function. If you want to convert picture to text, you need to open another application, OneNote. Copy the picture to OneNote and right-click it to select Copy Text from Picture. Finally, paste the text into PowerPoint or Word as needed. In WPS Writer, it is much more convenient to do the conversion in the document. Click the picture to enter the Tools tab, and click Picture to Text. With OCR technology, the text and layout of pictures can be identified intelligently. In the pop-up dialog box, WPS Office provides three conversion methods, namely Extract Text Only, Convert to Word, and Convert to Excel. If you only want to extract the text from the picture, click Extract Text Only. Now a picture is inserted into the document. If we want to modify the text, we can select the picture, click Picture to Text, and click Convert to Word. Then all the text is extracted and the layout remains the same. Now we're free to edit the text. In conclusion, the OCR function contributes to a quick extraction of information and high efficiency.